The oldest living Indian first-class cricketer, Vasant Raiji, may not have hit 100 on the field, but he completed a special life century on Sunday as he turned 100. Raiji represented Bombay and Baroda in 9 first-class matches and scored 277 runs at an average of 23 before turning his attention to the family business. Raiji's day was made even more memorable when Master Blaster Sachin Tendulkar, along with Australian legend Steve Waugh, visited him at his Mumbai residence to celebrate his birthday. Take a look.
Thank you.
All the best, sir.
Yes.